Thanks to EA for giving me early access to the Life and Death expansion pack, making these builds possible.